When I was a kid, I had a friend named Maxwell who stripped for trains. She was in the sixth grade, I was in the fifth grade. We go into the bushes behind Pioneer School in Cheyenne. She'd take off her clothes.
We'd wait until
the train came by. She'd sort of leap out, I think expecting to stop the train. Of course, it was impossible to tell whether anyone noticed her at all. Her need for affection only extended as far as a moving train. But mine, on the other hand, what is it? Years later, I'm still thinking about her. I haven't found a friend like that since.
Thank you. Hello, Leo.
How are you?
Fine, and you?
Good.
Ist er der Weltmeister auf der zwölfseitigen Gitarre?
You just said that you're the world champion on the 12-string guitar, and you're very far from home away today. You're from Minneapolis,
yeah.
Minneapolis in the United States, and you are on tour in Europe.
Yeah, I start in Germany. I start on the, let me think here, the 20th of October and the 5th of November. It starts in Freiburg.
Am 25. Oktober, also geht auf Tournee. Fängt an in Deutschland. Das heißt, vorher geht noch nach Holland, aber für Sie natürlich sehr interessant zu wissen, dass in Deutschland ist. Ich glaube, die Leo Kottke-Fans haben die Karten schon für dieses Konzert. Und ich bin sicher, dass es eine sehr erfolgreiche Tournee sein wird. Und ich habe gesagt, er ist sehr weit von zu Hause weg. Er kommt aus Minneapolis in den Vereinigten Staaten. Und er sagte mir gestern, es ist in der Tat sehr weit weg. Solange man auf der Bühne sitzt und spielt während des Konzertes, fällt es einem nicht so auf. Aber wenn man dann hinterher von der Bühne runtergeht, dann ist es manchmal doch ganz schön, dass man Heimweh bekommt. You feel a bit homesick then after the show, is that right?
Always. Yeah, this is, what, 6 hours away and a few thousand miles. I've only been here for about 2 days, so part of me is still in Minneapolis. By the time the tour starts, all of me will be here.
I told the people already. Okay. Er hat gesagt, er ist erst seit 2 Tagen hier in Europa und ein bisschen Leo Kottke ist noch drüben in Amerika. Und ich glaube, das hat einen guten Grund. Leo hat 2 Kinder, zwar schon für ihn, so wie er ausschaut, sehr alte Kinder. Er hat eine, what's your daughter?
Sarah.
Huh?
Sarah is my daughter, 10 years old.
10 years old, also 10 Jahre alt, seine Tochter und einen 9-jährigen Sohn. Und er vermisst sie sehr. Und das Einzige, was er dagegen tun kann, ist Gitarre spielen. Und wir haben ihn gebeten, auch noch mal ein bisschen zu singen, weil ich zu ihm sagte, es gibt eine Stimme, die von Leo Kottke, die würde ich, glaube ich, unter 1000 Sängern jederzeit wieder heraushören. Er hat mich dann gestern bei der Probe noch mal gefragt, bist du sicher, dass ich auch singen soll? You're sure that I should walk? And I said, yes, I am sure. And that's what he's going to do now. Leo Kottke and Pamela Brown, unser Stargast bei Kaffee oder Tee. Thank you very much.
This works much better when it's in tune. Thank you. I'm the guy who didn't marry pretty Pamela Brown. Educated, well-intentioned, good girl in our town. I wonder where I'd be today if she had loved me too. Probably be driving kids to school. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. All of my good times, all my running around. One of these days I might be in your town. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Seen the lights of cities and I've been inside the doors. Sailed to foreign countries and walked upon their shores. I guess the guy she married was the best part of my luck. She dug him 'cause he drove a pickup truck. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. All of my good times, all my running around. One of these days I might be in your town. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Thank you. I don't have to tell you just how beautiful she was. Everything it takes to get a guy like me in love. Lord, I hope she's happy, 'cause she sure deserves to be, especially for what she did for me. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. All of my good times, all my running around. One of these days I might be in your town. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown.
Kottke.
Dankeschön.
Thank you.
Dankeschön. Ein Blick im Geschäft ist ganz, ganz schöne Musik macht. Leo Kottke, Everybody Lies.
I don't remember what it was like to go back home. I only know it was cold and white, and I was alone. Won't you tell me how I could see you now? Tell me why everybody tries, everybody lies. Underneath the trees tonight, where little men sleep, all that snow will turn to white while their lovers creep. Won't you tell me how I could see you now? Tell me why everybody tries, everybody lies. Could live in Dave's hands at Sunnyland Park and watch their little days turning into dark. Won't you tell me how I could see you now? Tell me why everybody tries, everybody lies. Everybody
started playing because since the time I was, before I can remember, music just answered something for me. Thank you. few people willing to play that much 12-string. It's something I fell in love with when I was in high school. And if I'd known better, I might have avoided it. But now there's a company building a model for me that we've worked on together. And it, so I suspect when that thing shows up, more people will be playing them. They're a little cranky. And if you solve a few of the problems, then it's in some ways a lot easier than playing a 6-string guitar.